I'm
ready.
I think we're all good.
Good to go, dude.
Good luck.
Good luck, yes. Boys.
Alright, good luck, everyone. Keep Cape, get wings. Get clip. Keep Yosh.
Don't fuck up.
You forgot, get disco. Oh.
I don't go for disco.
It's too good. I can't erase this because I can't hit the one on my button.
And go for shell jump.
Shell jump. And these madmen. Go for 61, that's my new. At these races, I can spend less time looking at my chat. Which is good, because I kept fucking up yesterday, or earlier this morning.
You can just do like me and never look at chat and still fuck up.
Well, this isn't gonna 61 even if I do it.
Strats, dude. No 61 here.
16. 16 points.
Oh, nice little
16.
16 lag points.
Set them all up.
Banks is winning. You know what you gotta do.
Don't know what I gotta do.
You gotta
get 99 lag points.
I have to get what?
99.
You have to type 1 space 6 in the chat. Apparently.
Oh shit, I missed P-Speed. Oh baby. Yikes.
Oh, what is that?
Baby, he goes.
We don't even have an emote to express it.
258 minus 1.
Or minus 2 plus 1.
Listen, I'm just giving Shady the head start here.
He needs it.
After the last couple races.
I kinda do need it. It's only a matter of time before I die in Roy or something dumb like that.
That's alright. You do okay. It's like, Blue called me budget Shady this morning, so.
I got the fish bounce.
Did you die or you?
No, I'm good. It was an accident.
Did you walk off the platform?
Yeah.
Yeah, it happens sometimes.
I used to think that that was the strat, so I like literally went for
it. So did I. So when I first started running too, that's what I did, dude. And then like, this one dude who ran 11 to exit cloud was like, the real strat is don't go for the fish. I got hit by it once. I was like, what the fuck?
like, why is this the strat if you get hit by it? It's fucking bullshit.
Yeah, and then he was like, the real strat is don't hit the fish. Like, don't jump on the fish. I was like, oh.
Dude, get in the door. So,
funny story, when I was first learning 11x,
Josh taught me that
as well, and then Dabs came into my chat as the experienced 11 exit runner and told me not to do that.
Jaw taught me that, 64.
So Dabs just paying it back then. Yeah, I had final balls, so I only got 80.
Dabs got 11 exit runner back then. No,
he's running 11 exit.
39.
37. Yeah, I had a 40, just oof. Did we all have a bad? Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I had final boss.
We all did. 40.
Oh, I'm happy with mine.
He's like, I'll take a 39 all day.
Yikes.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not running at 11.
I mean, what's the difference? One, right?
It's a lot.
And it's not even a full in game second. I
lost 3 seconds. I also missed P-Speed level 2, so...
I've lost a fair bit of time.
I finally realized, like, across, like, this really horrible realization that, like, it's no longer good enough to just get BD1 wings. Like, it has to be a reasonable time frame. It can't just be, like, a 344.
In a race, I mean, you gotta do it. You'd be like, yeah, PBs, it's over at that point, dude.
Yeah. I could probably still savage like a 45 or something or a 50, but given how like given my time, but
honestly, I feel like 62.
Oh, that was so clean, 62.
Yeah, same here.
61.
All right, let's not fuck up dry room again.
Is dry room the one with the coupe in it?
Yeah.
Yeah. when you go up the pipe.
Because there's no water.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to put it all together now.
Like, yeah, I'm picking that up.
Not very imaginative.
Give me a minute. Yeah. Ooh, I just lost my cape on the weirdest fucking spot.
Don't even go to the, up the pipe then.
Yeah, I know. No.
I got an orange pipe.
Shell. What the fuck?
Twice, Shady. Oh no, please don't slam back into me, Shell. Thank you.
I was looking at Lanks and I was like, what the hell's going on over there?
Oh, nothing good.
Fuck, 49.
Nothing good is happening here.
46.
49. I'm happy with that too.
49. Nice,
yo, 34, boys.
Oh no.
And no cape. Ugh. Yo, hey Lanks, are you gonna go on and do deep cape?
Listen, dude, the reason I don't do no cape runs is because fucking DP3, dude.
You're not alone there. Blanks in the last run, I was all set to do that because I messed up in dry room and I lost my cape, but I also lost my flower, and then when I'm sorry, it's not even a cape in that level, it's a mushroom, so then I realized I had to go back.
Should have do a capeless and go back?
I did a capeless ghost house, and then I realized.
I don't know, and Louis just told me, he was like, yeah, just do it safe. I said, okay. Yeah, I'll just do it safe.
Do what safe?
He said do the safe strat in DB3, which I don't know that either.
Well, it might mean, like, just ride on the bloody forms. Because that might be faster than going back. I don't know. They're very slow, though. But there is the cloud strat, like, that I do.
Shady strat.
The shady strat. Well, I mean, it's hardly, I don't know. I'm not sure I should have patented for it.
You're the only one that I've seen ever do that, but I haven't really watched a lot of notes.
263.
God damn it, dude.
I didn't even try to do flight speed. I just kind of prayed.
Max, I have no idea how you still have your kid.
I don't know either. I was watching that whole exchange as well.
Yeah, several very questionable. Dude, this is I'm gonna need a really hot wings because this run is a fucking train wreck.
Ooh, 77 Yosh. First one all night. God.
That was 769 Yosh.
Nice.
I just totally missed a cape on
Verdi. I like to see that, I'll tell you that though.
51.
255. See, my gold for this world has no Yoshi, so I always lose a little bit.
Yeah, I was like that for me as well. I ended up changing.
77 Yosh? 76 Yosh?
77, nice, yeah. I seen it.
Seen it. I assume if it's a nice number, I assume that I like counted wrong. 58 finished, that's not bad. By counted, I mean looked at it
you
wrong.
58? Or. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's off.
Oh,
nice. Oh that's, man, that's I missed finish. Again.
I'm pretty sure that level.
Yeah. Can you get a 59? You must be able to get
a
59.
No,
I got a 58.
Should I just.
Oh, yeah, that Yoshi and everything is different, but.
Yeah.
Holy, did I get two off? I did. I got shot one fireball and I was mid jump and shot one like right over his head.
Ooh,
and it got
lucky.
Him.
Yeah. I missed the spring, so I've lost a bunch more time.
I missed two cycles.
62 red door because I messed up the spring, but I was still able to get it.
That's an epic gamer moment.
It is. Number one freest. Lime's free.
Lime free.
It is
Lime
free.
Returns.
Oh, damn it. 62 door.
I had the same thing, yeah.
Only plus 12. I mean, that could have been worse.
I'd like.
Like, just like messing going up.
No, I actually, the jump actually right before. You know, like when you like squeeze yourself in and try to jump up, I just like couldn't jump up on that block for some reason.
Yeah.
Just, like,
oh, no,
not,
left, right, strap.
I need to like learn all these. I need to like watch more runners so I can learn more strats.
Oh, I missed! Of course. It's never nice.
What? I just grabbed a dragon coin! What the fuck?
Dude, I can't do
this. This is my chance. I'm gonna catch up here.
Two-parter.
I did everything normal there. I don't understand how I got that.
50 wings? I hate, dude. I'm just... Wings? Like, this fucking run. I can't wait till the tournament's over. I don't think I'm even running all castles now. I'm going to just run no cave, no Star World. Wings.
I was racing no cave, no Star World.
I got the dragon coin too.
You got wings though, right?
50.
Ooh, that can't get it with that dupe. Awesome, this is great.
Did you get a right dupe?
I gotta block whatever the fuck that thing is. Oh, dude, fuck off, game.
Ooh, that was spicy. I'm still got the shell.
Perfect.
I had a shell. Nice.
I like how the fire flower spawned under you.
I got sucked down the slope and it wouldn't let me jump either.
I like getting consistent 270.
Welp. Welp.
Welp.
Welp.
Welp.
I'm in the Welp zone. That's where I'm at.
Welp.
I should have grabbed the fucking mushroom in the beginning. Damn it.
Yo, the old 302 exit. Man, this run has all the greatest hits.
Ha. Huh.
Bro. Or if you're just traveling back in VD2.
Oh, man.
Already right. After a death.
How do I have, like, garbage DP3, optimal DP4, like, and then just fuck up this real this bad? Holy shit.
You're a gamer.
Amen. Oh, nice. Dude, imagine not getting flight.
Oh, I dropped the shell.
No!
World 3.
Dude, I got dirty eerie accidentally and I wasn't
expecting it. Oh, why didn't you keep going?
I didn't know to keep going. I was still holding right. I didn't want to let go.
Yo, someone with a sexy ass follow, I have no the full fucking idea who it is. But you're a god.
Dirty eerie is literally free.
Oh, the freest. First
so free, you can get it accidentally, it seems.
Oh, dude.
What? I've hit every.
Accidentally hit the reset button is what you're gonna do. That's all this game deserves.
I almost did it already. No.
Someone reset.
No. I'm just fucking. So, surely damn, no reset. Fucking get him. Nah, I'm a man of my word. I fucking finish races. Unless I die to cold stare, that's my only rule. And since cold stare is not in this game, we're good.
The rule doesn't apply.
Cold stare equivalent.
Well, no, because I hate Ice Palace so fucking much that I refuse to do it twice in the same run.
What?
Yo, Supa Wiggle TV. I don't know what that's all about, but it's a sick name. Thanks for the follow, dude.
Supa? Or Supa?
It's probably Supa, and I'm an idiot, so don't worry about it.
What?
What the heck? I just did a midair shell jump with a Koopa. When you mess up CMBK, it can turn into like a shell with a glitch sprite. And I did a midair with it. Because midairs are free.
I'm not gonna lie. Lime, I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
It's usually the case.
It sounds hard, so I'm gonna give it to you.
Just hard stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
It's free stuff.
Midairs are free.
I'm gonna start, like, taking everything Lime says to me, just like something like Pigeon say to me.
Doesn't make any sense.
Well, everything Pigeon's ever told me has been, like, insanely hard for no reason. Like, he just, like, doesn't... Like, he just, like, had to show me the,
Yeah, because you run small only.
Oh, he's
fully nuts.
Pigeon is really good at all the hard things in the game, and then doesn't do any of
these. Double Shell Jump is easy.
Well, like, he showed me, like, a 325 in, whatever this one is, like, fucking DP3.
Oh, no, my cape.
Not DP3, VD3, and he, and I was like, yeah, but, like, all of it, like, super hard, incredibly technical shit, I was like, I just fly over it.
just fly over it.
He's like, why not?
Raft skip is easy, though.
Raft skip is...
Oh, my God.
Fine.
You get 325 with the normal skip.
That one time that JD learns raft skip, he's gonna go at free.
Hey, where's the cape in VD4?
There is none.
I feel like there is.
Wait, you're the halfway.
I feel like you're just like haggling with the game.
And goodbye, like Yoshi.
And the cape is near the halfway. Yeah, it's just for the one box, and, top of the other,
isn't it? I'm just an epic gamer.
Oh, Shady, 59.
That's all cool, dude. How you doing, Shady? You got a Yoshi?
Yeah.
Nice, man.
Real fucking
neato. Nice, dude.
Nice, I'm happy for you. He says, but I don't know if I believe.
Nice, I got the free kill on him. Oh, fuck you, door.
You too.
No! Why did I spin jump there?
Because you're...
Question.
In what world does that make sense?
You're not enough of a gamer to
do normal
jump.
Oh, I forgot to...
Okay, guys, we're gonna test out our,
No cape
cycle skip now.
Nice.
He's got... Oh, God.
Just, are you kidding me?
That doesn't sound good.
Sounds amazing, what are you talking
about? Sounds good, he like wet himself or something, he was so excited.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my God. Can I please get up there?
Yo, nah, we messed it up.
Oh, well. I let go and jump.
I missed, fucked up cycle skip.
I can't believe Dabs also died in this castle.
I died again because this game is garbage and I fucking hate World 3.
Your mouth doesn't sound right.
Oh no, it's me biting my controller, honestly. Oh my God, yeah.
I'm the best gamer because I
don't do it.
DB3
don't
with
do
one
it.
Hand while texting in the other hand.
Yo, fuck it. I keep getting like phantom down inputs with this new controller. That is not a good way to do things. Oh, I love when you sit in the corner, you piece of shit. Back over here, you rat.
Mm-hmm. Why are you calling everything rats now?
I've always called everything a rat. That's just, they're all rats.
Are they rat bastards?
Chunky Soup went live. I'm not racing anymore. Guys. See you later.
I'm not racing anymore either.
Oh no.
What's your session with Mr. Chunky Soup? I commented on him, and apparently the guy was the fucking legend.
I don't know him actually.
Me neither.
He must have been like around from before I joined.
Probably like an 11 exit, maybe.
Good. I need you boys to finish your mistakes, boys. Let me get this run going.
I need to actually get fucking good at this game before I get washed in the second round fucking matchup. Because that's literally what it's looking like.
Dude, I'm gonna get. See, here's the thing. It's gonna do it like I'm doing. I'm gonna get washed no matter what I do. So.
Yeah.
Everyone tries to keep giving me false hope about Stiverson, but he's going to fucking clean me up.
And anything can happen in all castles.
Everyone keeps saying that, but they ain't saying that to him, I'll tell you that.
He's just like, yeah, dude, it's Langs.
yeah, they're like, dude, free win. Me, they're like, slap me on the ass, dude, get in there, coach, you got it.
Yeah, there's no way. There are some free wins in this tournament.
Yeah.
Get in there, coach, you got this one, man.
Yeah, they're like, dude, it's like sending me into the fucking fourth quarter, dude. I'm a third string quarterback. We're down by 40 points, dude.
You can do anything,
yeah, I know we're going to get it, yeah.
Like, well, I know that, but it's not going to happen.
Yeah.
I don't understand, but I'm way better at CMBK and runs than I am at this.
Like, watch, like...
Hey, Lime, CMBK's free.
Free, bring her.
I don't know what... 71!
71! Fucking legend!
Easy game, dude.
This dude...
I love the fact that no music plays as well. Beat the level.
I'm gonna do one more run, maybe two more times. Is it 8? Yeah, I can get one more run in before the show tonight. I ain't doing fucking commentary though. What is it? Dot for burrito. Here we go. Give me
Yo, the free SRL points, dude. Look at them coming in. Coming in, dude.
Take them all, dude. Honestly, I would transfer all of mine to you if I had the chance.
Good, because so that I can give them to someone else, because I don't fucking want them either. Someone unironically asked me when I was giving them shit with a bunch of friends, they said, how many SRL points do you have in this game? And I was like, whoa.
Whoa, buddy.
it was for randos, like the past randos. I was like, yikes, dude, that's like not...
3K, bro.
I was like, I don't know, man. I probably have more than you in this game, I think. Probably.
But whoa, like, come on.
But I was like, dude, come on, man. You're just going to put your dick on the table like that, dude? Come on.
Throw my points out there, man.
Wow, plus 2.5.
You're trying to call me out, dude? Come on.
Including a cape wrap.
Throw my points on the table? Oh. See you. Like, I can't.
You were my brother, Anakin. Alright, we are going for a fucking flawless FI. Let's go.
I better see these flawless twigs right here.
I'm going for wings, dude. I cannot wait to get my P-Balloon. And then I'm gonna ride that P-Balloon all the way. I'm just gonna forget Yoshi.
Alright, get the emotes ready.
Thanks. So not only is Shady gonna fucking dumpster on me, but he's gonna emote on me at the same time, dude. What a friend. What a guy.
Well, dude, I might be emoting on myself yet. I don't celebrate too.
Oh, wait. Dude, his game froze and it looked like he fell into the pit. I was like, lol. I was like, can you stop talking? Game froze, looked like he fell right into the pit, dude.
Okay, that is a fucking shit attempt. Okay, whatever. We out of here.
See you later. Yeah, there goes Shady.
See you later, Green Shell. Alright, that lags your chance.
A little slow with the disc. It's okay, though.
This is pretty bad.
Easy, though.
Oh, sick. No game. Awesome.
You have to spin it again.
Yeah, I know. I know what I had to do, but I fucking... Dab's taught me how... Dab's definitely also taught me how to get...
It was a good attempt.
You can get in the shell, dude?
Did you just get a firsty there? What was that?
I'm still on PB pace.
It looks like you had nice word.
I don't know what I'm gonna do this cape kill too. My cape kill saves me like 13 to 18 seconds usually. Off my PB.
What up, gamer?
Yo, what's poppin', gamers?
What's poppin', gamers?
In their legs. Oh my god.
You're a fucking rat, Yoshi. I fucking hate this game, dude.
Oh no.
Oh god. What is that business? Dude. I'm gonna spend the rest of my life looking at these fucking urchins, dude. I'm doomed here. Get in the fucking ground, Yoshi.
Get in the hole, Yoshi.
I'm coming up right behind you here.
Get perfect. In there. Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, buddy. First time, easy.
Oh,
every time.
Dude, that was left click, dude. You just weren't... That was it.
Yeah.
There you go. You're in there. First try, dude.
Easy every time.
There we go. First try.
Ooh, he's in there.
He's on my heels, boys. The fuck out of here.
I'm even with my PB, except like I had to get block. Yoshi.
Yo, nice word. Keep it up, dude.
However long Yoshi takes, that's what I'm behind. Like, good, I don't know, 5 seconds?
Fucking Kyle,
probably
dude. You know,
best than that. Depends how you do, but...
At this point, I appreciate the kill Yoshi emote, dude. That piece of shit out of here.
What's it?
Hits
like 8:25
at the
start of a run.
No, 2:39,
too. I'll have forfeited by then. No, I'll never leave. This is Shady's last run of the night. You can't leave him hanging. Not like his friend Dabs.
What make it out of hell was that fireball?
You don't think that?
Well, I guess we did CI1 and no cape again.
Right here, so it doesn't matter. Dude, CI1. I was like so pumped with my run this morning. Where I lost everything in Roy, but I'll hit all the backups. Sometimes I just feel like a god.
Yeah, dude,
you had wings too. It is a great feeling. I was like, this guy.
Yeah.
Tempting wings first try, gets it.
Yeah. Sometimes you gotta flex on people and then you gotta lose all your shit.
Then you just gotta die in Roy.
Yeah, it's whatever, man. I died though. Yeah. Dude, he just fucking mugged me in a dark alley for all my shit.
Classic?
No, I just like missed the fuck. Oh, I hate the fucking. The flight of the spikes is scarier than the fucking. Oh shit. Ooh, that's terrifying. Fucking bump into that fucking Bowser statue, dude.
Ooh,
I am good.
Wait, oh, dang, that was close.
Let me get the fuck out of there.
Alright, I'm in 268 door.
Holy shit. Yeah, word is right.
I'm gonna need you to slow the fuck down.
Oh yeah, what the hell?
Word, got him. You got him.
Word I'm on had, a... like a little bit more.
Dude, I was too busy looking forward at Stiv. Apparently, I need to be fucking looking back. It's fucking coming after me, dude.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna come for you in the loser bracket. Once I lose to a Kisto. What's he have, like a 34 or something?
Yeah, he's got like a 34.
He's like top 10, right?
My race, I gotta beat him the next race.
Yeah, he's...
That's right.
He's like number like 6 or 8 or something on the leaderboard.
Yeah, he's got a 122 and 96 as well.
Yikes, he is a, that's a big boy.
His comment on his 122 on SRL is gorilla mold.
Jesus, dude.
I always see that and I'm just like, what?
Oh, that was a gold Roy too. 1.5.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's nice.
No, good shit.
Even with the Yoshi grab.
Dudes, I've just gone. Okay. I've just totally forgot to grab the cape, so I'm just going no cape. I forgot to grab the cape in the boosters.
You can do the damage boost there. I didn't know that.
I gotta remember to get my spring. I always forget. Oh shit.
I can't believe I forgot to cape grab. I've been running castles, no cape.
I got the spring, I'm good.
Oh well.
Fucking door. We need 280 Iggy's castle.
That's how we know you're not a, not an 11 exit runner anymore.
Back up.
Okay, really good. See, I do know.
Fucking split. That's.
This is the scary level right here. Please, please keep Yosh. That's all I ask.
Well, I got through the hardest level. The ghost house.
Oh, yes! Oh, I love this room when I do it right.
Okay.
You were fucking on my heels.
I gotta go into, like, focus mode.
Come on, Werd, you got him.
Good luck, Werd, you get
him. Don't worry about the PB, you gotta beat Langs.
PBs mean nothing.
PBs mean nothing. Races mean everything.
That's the reason I play these games, dude.
Honestly, I love races. I hate PB grinds.
Dude, I literally started learning Link to the Past because I wanted to be able to race people at GDQ. That was it. Person races.
Nice. How many have you been to before?
The first one I went to, I wanted it. So I've been to 2 so far.
Nice, that's cool.
Have you been?
No, I've never been before. I was actually going to go this one, but with work and stuff, it just didn't work out.
No!
I'd like to hear that.
I clipped through the floor. I lost Yoshi.
Oh my god. Yo!
That's
nice
something.
Recovery and don't die, but...
I mean, that's yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. Dude.
That's insane.
Fuck off, dude.
You landed so perfect on that slopes corner. Yeah. It's just... Wow. That slopes for you in SMW, by the way.
Yeah, did they put that in Mario Maker 2, where you clip through the floor?
Every available fucking clip, dude? Jesus.
Oh no.
I probably won't play Mario Maker 2, like, at all.
My buddy keeps trying, like, I just, like, don't want to play, like... Like, I just want to play the Super Mario World levels.
Ripped.
And I hate normal people, so I don't know why I would play other levels by shit people. I'm good.
Hey. Yeah.
Like some of these levels are super trolly, and like people got paid to make them. Can you imagine some fucking? I don't know.
Just some bullshit.
Man of Steel 0348.
Dev exits. Like, come on, dude. They, like, hide, like, a door throughout the level or some shit.
Yeah. Dude, think about Man of Steel 00348, whatever the fuck that guy's name is, who comes in and trolls your trap. That guy's making your levels, dude. How does it feel?
Going into Windy.
How's it feel, dude? Doesn't feel great.
Oh, God. All right, now I'm going into Windy. I'm behind. Where's fucking... Worm's putting me to the dirt, dude. Show me to give me the business.
He's Worm's gonna put me in the dirt as well. If I'm a small Mario, I'm gonna be fine.
No crusher skip. I can't afford this death.
Oh. Skip, right?
Respect.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't have it in my PB either, so.
Oh, thank God I'm alive. There is a way to make the full cycle without doing the crusher skip if your movement at the start of the level is correct. So if you're gonna not do crusher skip, you should check out that movement and learn it.
Oh no, I missed the PSP. Oh, I got it. That was really sketchy.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
And okay. I got 242 door.
That's good.
Well, didn't hit Wendy the first time I had to hit her. That's good. That one's for you, Wendy. It's free. Fucking free real estate.
Shit, you guys
it's free real estate.
And you pulled off two capes. Uh-oh. Dabs, I don't know if I can win this cape.
Yeah, Kyle, I'm with you, dude. No fucking chance. That being said, I'll probably get Mario Maker.
I don't have a Switch.
That being said, I'm probably getting Mario
Maker. Yeah. Dude, I didn't get Mario Maker 1, dude. I was not a Mario player before 4 weeks ago.
I played Mario Maker 1 and the physics were completely different.
Yeah, it's good, and it's going to be the same. I don't think...
Yeah. Like, I don't know, man. This is all Shady's fault. All of this, dude.
What? What's my fault?
The fact that I'm even playing this game, dude.
Just everything.
Mostly everything.
I'm like 50 seconds ahead here.
That's my bad.
Yo, nice word. Keep it up, dude.
51. Yo, what, two capes?
Follow, dog.
51
seconds.
Yeah,
you probably
ahead
have time to save
capes
as well.
Yeah, let's go, dude. Pop off.
Yeah. Lonely Island. Can Lanx despawn a boobring? 36 runner. Can it be done?
I'm not sure if I should even try. I usually lose Yoshi. Well, I force myself to try. Oops.
I just keep swimming.
You force yourself to try. It's close. You might scroll.
Yeah. I always lose Yoshi when I scroll.
Don't scroll.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna have to.
Small orb.
Yeah, you might have it actually. You might have to scroll.
A little late.
We're neck and neck.
Dude, D-boost through that, yeah.
Word just took the lead?
Lead?
I'm trying to see.
Come on, Word, you got this.
32-11? Oh no, you're ahead by 3 seconds, Langs.
Sorry, Langs, you're my buddy, but, you know, I want Word to win this.
Am I your buddy? Apparently not.
It's
fucking... True
yeah, false. I really need a new PB anyways.
Dude, he fucking tricks me into playing this game and then boots
no,
me.
No, I died!
That's right. That's what you get for fucking betraying your friends.
I've lost my Yosh!
Orb.
Run. Let's go, dude.
That is pretty...
Seven yeah, we are like...
Eight wings.
We're like tied.
This is hot pace for our gold right now. If I don't fuck up World 3 now.
Come on, dude. Why would you even say anything? You're literally at the beginning of World 3. There's so many levels to go.
I mean, it's just early VD3 at this point.
Yeah, that's probably fair.
And I didn't get peace between VD2 because I'm talking shit. Oh my god. Okay, could be worse.
Yeah. Could be worse, you could be on the run that I'm on.
I mean, I'll be there soon, dude. I did the same thing, dude, I did in the race.
Oh
I
no.
This game, bro.
Okay.
The shell's in front of me, how does this guy go through a fucking shell?
No, you fucking rat, dude.
That's what I'm saying, rat chump.
The Chuck jumped up. Oh man.
Oh, he juked it with the 2 pixels that are there in between a shell and the.
This game is wild start to finish every goddamn time, dude.
It doesn't. You don't know what can happen, literally.
Alright, I'm scrolling VOB 2, I don't care.
There's a lot of stuff that can happen that are just random.
I need to catch up and I don't have a cape either and I'm.
You mess up one strat, spawns could be all crazy, like it's...
Oh, fuck.
Sit and fall to you, dude. I'm so
I've been just resetting all night, per usual.
Yeah. Reset.
Wings.
Out of range.
Wings. I don't need this guy. This is so close.
Yeah, but do you have Doorfly?
Brother?
I don't go for door fly.
Yeah, but where does super sexy
me either. Fly? No, I'm not doing that right now.
There we go, brother. Oh, no, that's
I was gonna be like, dude, here's what I wanna know. I was like, how is my PB any better than yours this entire, like, last half of the run? We've both been doing really well, and you're still fucking with me. What the fuck, man?
Oh, shit.
Yo, sexy slide.
Come on, that's in there.
No, you're ahead now.
Oh! Sorry.
I saved
it. I'm about to dump myself in this lava. There.
You're good, dude.
That was so scary.
That's not even that bad of a time loss. You're good.
Yeah, I know. I'm good.
Okay. I just kicked away the beach.
Yep, two capes. Really want that midway.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, he did it.
Dude, he spawned right under the fucking...
No.
Oh, what a... I fucking hate Magic Koopa. He's such a bastard. He spawns where he wants when he wants, dude.
Yep.
Oh. That was... Oh, right in his face.
Dude, fucking... dude, let me just... Larry just did like a clip through the fucking ground, dude.
No, my cape. I'm
proud of him.
Is that a gold or no?
It could be. Not sure.
Oh, Magic Koopa, you fucking dick. You just did the same to me, Max. That's a gold.
Dude, you just shitted you. Oh, sick. I'm like a little far behind you. I just want you to toss the P-switch.
Oh, yeah. I just realized that you can just go out and back in the door and just back in. Very good. Yeah, right,
I try to back up 7. Yeah, I should. I'm gonna go do,
No gold.
Door 2, door 7.
Oh, this is it. This is what you've been practicing for.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what I'm doing, actually. I guess I'm doing...
Yeah, we got it. Easy game.
Door 2, damage boost, door 5.
What? You fucking... Oh, I don't have a cape anymore for Bowser. Go fuck yourself. I can't believe that. Oh, that boils me, dude. Boils me. Ah, oh, dude, there's nothing better than small-only Bowser, dude.
Well, I'm right there behind you.
There's never been a more fun
I pressed
thing
down into the door instead of up.
Oh, I saw that. Yo, good luck, dude.
Alright, cape kill. I can do this.
Yo, get in there, Werd.
Werd can take this race.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Blanks, you should keep the Mecha Koopa if you don't hit. Oh.
Yes, I am. Yeah.
I didn't kill him.
Good, because I don't know how to do the fucking... I've only just guessed at how to do this.
I just learned 2 days ago. Okay. I just sat down and learned.
I need to spend more time learning, to be honest with you.
Phase 2 is the hardest, for sure.
Oh shit. No! What, I missed. Awesome. So we're getting full two balls, boys.
Oh, Shady could take the...
Fuck, put me into the dirt, boys. Fucking take me out of the oven, dude. I am done.
I got the hit.
Yo, nice, Werd.
Werd's gonna win this race.
I fucking hope so.
And I got the other mecha.
Yep, Werd's on phase 3.
What? Dude, come on. Get cheating. It's cheating.
We're like 3 seconds apart, but I have the mecha.
You also have a Koopa and a cape, and you also have the swag. I'm getting fucking smoked.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
Sub 44. GG.
I swear. GG.
A minute 16. Wow. A minute 16. Wow. Sub 40. Oh man, no, dude. That World 3 though, 1 minute, that could have been 38.
Oh, good shit, dude. Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, Lank sniped me. Oh well, GG guys.
Yeah, buddy.
GG. That was a good race. That was fun. We were even from what, like, Chocolate Ghost House?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Nice.
I had a super expensive death in VOB 1. With small Mario on Yoshi.
I would like to. This race brought to you by fucking Chocolate Secret Corner Clips.
Oh, that must have been where we met up.
Corner. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, dude. Forgot about that.
That
is not the first time I've done that. So that tells me I need to change my strat up there.
So this race was decided by how inversely proportional to how long we went with Yoshi before we lost him.
Right. I lost it in World 3.
Yikes. Collapse. I'll take it. Listen, anything under 40, I am totally fine with.
So I have like a solid minute to save in World 3.
Beautiful.
And then if I had Yoshi, that'd be like 12 seconds in World 4. Alright, I'm gonna let the credits roll. Oh, we have a tournament race coming up, don't we?
Yeah, in half an hour, I'll probably sleep.
I'm playing the memeiest thing in the world right now.
Yeah.
I remember when we raced that one. It's so cool.
Grand Poo World 2, dude? Yeah, buddy.
I'm playing the memeiest thing in the world, honestly. It's just so meme-y.
What are we doing here?
This is the Mario Brothers 1 style Mario World game.
SMB 1 skinned over SMW.
Look at the Super Mario Brothers.
Oh my god, dude. I need to play that, dude.
We did some races when it first came out.
All castles, 11 exits.
Yeah, it was great.
Is it the same? Is it Super Mario? Is it Super Mario World Physics?
Yeah. Yikes, it's World Physics, but it's like reskinned Mario Brothers. There's a lot more lag in it though, so you will get thrown off a little bit.
Dude, the background is hot. It's hot, dude. Dude, the spin is weird, dude.
You see him?
It's so good.
It's so weird.
I almost think that he'd better like this. Spin
the box.
Spinny.
Alright, I'm gonna. Yeah, you do more runs, right?
Nah, I'm just gonna do an 11 egg to be done, honestly.
Who is anyone else still streaming? Because if not, I'm sending it over to the Link to the Past homies. No one wants to watch that shit.
Damn,
dude.
Dude is ahead again. Thanks again. Out of Roy?
Really? What is it this time?
But only 15 this time.
Kid is a monster, huh?
The grind. What I have to do, no mic, just grind the game.
Yeah, I probably should. I probably should, like, do that at some point.
Alright, fuck this game.
Dude, you should fucking...
Word, you still streaming?
I'm gonna quit once the credits are over.
Yeah.
I can just do this, ready? I got you, dude. Just go on this.
Look at this. Hackerman. I don't know what I do for the rest of the evening. That's the real question.
I'm gonna watch the race that song in about 20 minutes.
casually while I watch this. Oh, maybe I'll do a Pokemon TCG run, baby.
Who?
It's a Pokemon trading card game run.
Oh, trading card, actually. Yeah, I played that.
Oh, dude. The run is so fun. That's a race game, dude. It's so good.
All right, guys. I will see you.
Yo, all right, take it easy, Word. GG, man. Yeah, nice run, dude.
Thanks for the race.
No problem, anytime, man. Thank you.